couple of bad dogs right there, boys.
Moist mittens, if you will.
We can't be giving away on camera.
Give
away
the secrets, dude. For the amateurs.
No, we can't.
For little Ronnie on the 85, what does he need to do to get to the next level?
Don't listen to your dad. I'm kidding. Listen to your dad, maybe, depending on who your father is.
What's up, track guy? What's the check-in with you?
A little slick, but run it.
Run it, baby.
Now, in my younger days, I used to sport a shag. When I went to school, I carried lunch in a bag. With the eyes of my teacher, because I knew I'd get a kiss. Always got mad when the class was dismissed. But when it was a session, I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a snack of my digestion. Help me with my problems.
Second moto on that. I think that's actually a good idea.
actually.
Mix it up. Make it a triple round.
How you feeling out there, Cricket?
Not good. Mainly because it's so slimy right now.
Yeah, I think they're weird.
It's so weird. And then the whoops have been just like demolished for 3 days, and then I come hop on it. Not that I'm good to begin with.
The hard thing about the whoops here is visually they're hard to see. Like, yeah, with that dirt, you don't see the edges at all.
So confident with God's plan that even when it doesn't go right, we keep going.
Yep, that's true. Yeah.
What is this? 15, right?
I think so.
Number 15. I gotta redo that. Wow. There we go, folks. We out.